today, Arthur.
He was sitting in his lap. Ha ha.